Elon Musk, the mastermind behind innovations like Tesla and SpaceX, revealed his new AI chatbot, GROK AI. This AI breakthrough, which was developed in just 2 months, draws inspiration from The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Now, we're no strangers to the capabilities of ChatGPT, so the pressing question arises, does GROK outshine its competitors? We'll dissect that comparison in a moment, yet there's a hidden concern with GROK that might have slipped under your radar. Stick with us until the end, as we unveil a revelation that could reshape your perspective on Musk's latest AI venture. Before we proceed, we would like to ask you to subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on upcoming AI news and breakthroughs. Let's dive in. GROK AI stands out, and it's not just about the name, it's about the personality. GROK, meaning to understand intuitively or empathetically, precisely captures the spirit of Elon Musk's recent innovation. GROK isn't your typical chatbot. It's rebellious, armed with real-time knowledge, and isn't afraid to respond to spicy, unconventional questions. Just before the big reveal on November 4, 2023, Musk teased the world with a glimpse of GROK's attitude on X, formerly known as Twitter. In response to a rather unconventional request for a step-by-step cocaine recipe, GROK's reply was nothing short of quirky. It goes, "Oh sure, just a moment while I pull up the recipe for a homemade cocaine. You know, because I'm totally going to help you with that." That's the kind of bold and sassy persona GROK brings to the table. Now, to truly understand the marvel that is GROK AI, let's take a peek under the hood. Back in July, Elon Musk introduced the concept of x.ai, setting a promising goal of creating AI that could understand the true nature of the universe. GROK, being a product of x.ai, is on a mission to realize that goal. Creating GROK involved building a strong foundation using technologies such as Kubernetes, Rust, and JAX. Why these choices? The x.ai team emphasizes the significance of a dependable infrastructure in deep learning research. Rust especially has shown its worth with exceptional performance and steadfast reliability. As GROK prepares for future advancements, the team remains dedicated to constructing scalable, efficient, and trustworthy training and inference systems. Note that unlike ChatGPT, GROK does not possess other senses like vision and audio yet. However, x.ai has big plans for expanding GROK's capabilities. In their own words, "To better assist users, we will equip GROK with these different senses that can enable broader applications, including real-time interactions and assistance." Imagine a GROK that not only comprehends text, but can see and hear. A game-changer for real-time engagement and support, and a real threat to rivals, such as OpenAI's ChatGPT, Google's Gemini, and Meta's AnyMal. Now, let's dig into the core question. Just how reliable is GROK AI? Elon Musk himself boldly claims, in some important respects, it is the best that currently exists. It's a strong statement, and the performance metrics seem to support it. In initial tests where GROK tackled middle school math problems and Python coding tasks, it emerged victorious, surpassing all other models in its compute class, including ChatGPT 3.5 and Inflection 1. However, it faced stiff competition from chatbots with larger data training sets, emphasizing the evolving nature of AI. More training data often means better performance. Let's break down the numbers, focusing on the GSM 8K benchmark designed for middle-class math word problems. GROK scored an impressive 62.9%, outperforming GPT 3.5 and Llama 2, but slightly trailing behind Palm 2, Claude 2, and GPT 4. Another noteworthy achievement was GROK's success in passing the 2023 Hungarian National High School Finals in Mathematics with a respectable C grade at 59%. It outshone Claude 2 at 55%, although GPT-4 scored a B grade at 68%, indicating room for improvement. These benchmark figures suggest that GROK is already showcasing its capabilities and outperforming OpenAI's GPT 3.5. This marks a significant advancement in the realm of artificial intelligence, opening up exciting possibilities for the future. As GROK continues to evolve, we can anticipate even greater accuracy and problem-solving capabilities. Before we get into the details of GROK AI's competitive edge, If you've been enjoying the insights so far, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. Elon Musk, known for embracing competition, positions GROK to compete directly with heavyweights like OpenAI, Google, and Hugging Face. What distinguishes GROK is its unapologetic personality. Unlike other models that might dodge certain queries, GROK answers with wit and a rebellious flair. Adding to the intrigue is GROK's access to data from X, potentially providing a competitive edge. However, this advantage has a catch. While it seems like GROK has a wealth of information, it can occasionally prioritize tweets over substantial content, as seen when a user sought a news summary and analysis, but GROK stumbled and replied based on tweets rather than facts. This highlights the delicate balance between personality and information. While GROK's rebellious charm is entertaining, there's room for improvement in delivering precise and reliable data. Striking the right balance between wit and substance is crucial for GROK to truly stand out among its competitors. Now, let's dissect how GROK AI compares with other chatbots, including the famous ChatGPT. Elon Musk himself gave us a glimpse with a side-by-side comparison showcasing GROK answering a question versus another AI bot which, according to Musk, had less up-to-date information. Note that in this test, GROK faced two segmented prompts, while the other GPT model received a single prompt. This nuance is essential, because smaller, chained prompts may result in a large language model providing more consistent answers. So, a small note to Elon. Let's compare apples to apples before drawing conclusions. Now, let's dive deeper into an unbiased comparison between GROK AI and ChatGPT. It is true that both are practical tools with diverse applications, from boosting productivity to aiding research. In productivity and writing, GROK AI offers real-time content for social media and journalism, while ChatGPT excels at drafting emails, creating content, and automating customer support. In natural language processing and research, GROK AI analyzes trends for market research, while ChatGPT serves as a research assistant, summarizing papers and providing information. For coding, GROK AI's real-time data assists in developing timely applications, and ChatGPT, especially with codecs, aids in scripting and learning programming languages. In the critical field of code generation, ChatGPT's codecs proves its prowess, but GROK AI, with access to current data, promises cutting-edge code suggestions. While ChatGPT's track record positions it as a strong contender, GROK AI's real-time data integration hints at potentially more up-to-date coding recommendations. Access and pricing strategies differ, with GROK AI currently in beta for a select US user group, scheduled for broader release to X Premium Plus subscribers at $16 per month. In contrast, ChatGPT is publicly accessible globally, offering a free version and a premium version at $20 per month with real-time data access. Comparing their strengths and weaknesses reveals distinctions in user interface, speed, accuracy, context handling, bias, misinformation, and plugins. The choice between ChatGPT and GROK AI depends on user needs. ChatGPT for a broad knowledge base, GROK AI for real-time updates and wit. In conclusion, GROK AI and ChatGPT represent unique offerings in the evolving AI landscape, each catering to specific user preferences. As AI evolves, their adaptability will determine their lasting value in the digital arena. As promised, let's explore a downside of GROK AI. Like all AI chatbots, GROK relies on good training data and feedback, but there's a catch. GROK uses data from X, and that might mean it inherits biases and problems from X's content. This raises a lot of safety concerns. If GROK adopts these issues, it could spread harmful ideas or misinformation. This isn't just a GROK problem, it's a challenge for many AI models. The worry is that biases from the training data could be magnified, leading to the unintentional promotion of harmful beliefs or spreading of false information. As we wrap up, keep in mind that the prototype is currently in its early beta phase, with just 2 months of training under its belt. Right now, it's exclusively available to a select number of users for testing before a broader release. If you want to be part of the early access program, make sure to check the description box below. we'll provide a link where you can join the select few testing out GROK before it hits the mainstream. What are your thoughts on GROK AI? Will Elon Musk revolutionize the AI chatbot scene? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more AI breakthroughs.